Čau, já jsem Kiro a vítejte u třetího videa ze hry Darkness 2. Minule jsme zase vylezli z toho našeho oblíbeného výtahu, který tady už možná asi dlouho nezůstane. Ale teď si budeme promluvit se šéfem, který vypadá spíš jako... Já. Ahoj, Johnny. Poznáváme se.
Johnny, pal, you look like shit. You were supposed to be the expert. I paid you good money to help me figure things out, and you repaid me by skipping out in the middle of the night? For what?
Jackie, I did what I could to help you control the darkness. But being around you was becoming a problem for me. The darkness is so fucking seductive. I could hear it whispering to me whenever I was around you. It was starting to change me. Are you gonna kill me? Is that what this is all about?
I let it out, Johnny. Now I don't know if I can control it.
Let the darkness back out? Jesus Christ, Jackie, that thing is like a slow suicide.
Then help me get it back under control.
You don't control the darkness, Jackie. You cower in fucking fear of it, and you pray it goes away. The longer the darkness is active, the more it'll try to confuse you. It'll try to trap you, make you see stuff that other people can't see.
I need your help, so you're back on the payroll until I say you can go. Bunch of assholes just came after my entire operation, and whoever gave them this envelope is connected to the darkness somehow. I need you to figure out who they are and what they know about it.
Okay. Okay, yeah, I'll do what I can. It'll go a lot faster if you get one of your gorillas to untie me. Please?
Tak, tady máme našeho Johnnyho Paula, který nám v podstatě bude radit a pomáhat s tou temnotou a Bůh ví co všechno. A tady můžete vidět všechny ty místa, kde můžou být ty naše artefakty. Jakože jsme toho zatím fakt moc nezebrali, ale to je tím, že jsme ještě na začátku hry.
I used to think he was pretty smart. Now he looks like something the cat threw up.
Pochybuji, že ten překlad je vyloženě jako šéf, ale... Jasně. Že všechno, nebo teda, blbost. Že chief nebude v překladu asi jako vyloženě šéf, ale něco jako spíš velitel, takže... Jackie, zapni to. Počkej, potřebujeme Leeho? Aha, okej, okay. Jdeme ho do kanclu. Tak jo. O, tetičko, nevím jak se jmenuje, teta Sara.
How you holding up, Jackie?
Jo, dobrý.
Jackie, you're gonna wanna hear
this. Ano.
That Swifty prick was right. The assholes who hit us are hiding out at the Brimstone.
What did you geniuses find out?
It was Eddie who heard it. I was otherwise engaged at the time.
He was busy snorting coke off a hooker's ass.
Never could multitask.
Well, these two chuckleheads are getting their dick spit polished. One of the whores starts running their mouth about the new owners.
I had this girl, Camille. She says the place got bought up last month. The new guys took over the top floor.
Yeah, but that ain't the best part. Camille says she's seen some weird guy with a limp go in and out of the place. Says he looks like Nosferatu on crack.
Who the fuck is Nosferatu?
Your grandmother.
No idea if this wank job and his crew are still there. But it might be worth checking out.
All right, enough talking. I'm headed down there.
Whatever you say, Jackie. I think Vinny has a friend who works there. Might want to ask him about her.
Dobře, okay. Ten, kdo nezná Nosferatu, tak je to hodně stará hra. Jimmy hrozné. Jo, I'm holding up good.
So, Jimmy told me about the Brimstone Club. Sounds like a real dumpster.
Tak jdem, ne? Aha.
You, Got a hookup over there?
You mean me? Well, I mean, I'd never go to a cesspool like that, but I got a friend who goes there sometimes. Who, you know, when it's late at night, when other places are closed. I know a girl there named Venus. Sure, she can help you out. She's a real handful. Two of them, actually. The new owners are real pissy about the door. They don't let nobody bring a gun in. That's fine, though, because you probably want to learn as much as you can before you, you know, do your thing and scare the living shit out of them.
Damn right.
Okay, then. You ready to get some fucking answers?
Yes, man.
Take me to this shithole,
Vinny. Ani se neptej, Vinny. Vždycky to bude ano.
Let's go.
Jackie, wait.
What? What's the matter?
This envelope. Where did you say you got it again?
Off some dead guy that was paid to kill me.
Oh, shit.
Something wrong, Johnny?
Nothing. Couldn't be them. I gotta do some more research. Good luck in your killing spree.
Me and the boys will take him to the zoo while you're gone. Retards like the zoo.
Let's go.
Yeah, boy, Jackie, what do you say we go tweak some nipples and see what happens, huh?
Přesně tak. Není nad Vinnyho komentář.
I remember this one time when it was summer, hot as balls. Jenny and me were on the stoop with a couple of cones here, trying to cool off. And here comes this fucking kid. You know the type. Asshole all the way. He shoves me over and takes a seat between the two of us. Jenny takes one look at him, dumped her cone right in his lap. That's when he pushed her. So I did what I had to do. I curbed the little fuck. Figured a few months eating through a straw would teach him how to talk to a lady. Jenny didn't talk to me for a week.
Aha, dobrý, ne? Já myslím, že brčko mu stačilo pro to, aby to pochopil. Tak, jdeme do bordelu. Ačkej, kudy má? Já jdu určitě blbě. Tak, ne, šel jsem dobře. Tam bude zase hromada manekýnů. Že jo. Yeah. To se mi nelíbí. Dobrý překlán. Ne, neznáš.
I'm sure you'd remember. I gotta frisk you, tough guy.
Tak dělej.
Yes, that's good. Arms to your sides.
This is a friendly joint. No trouble. You packing tonight, hotshot?
Who, me? And spoil a party?
Yes, he's clean.
Get inside. Have a nice evening.
Okay. Stejně si boukačku obstaráme, věř mi. Jo, jasně.
I can make all your dreams come true.
Tady se radši nebudeme dlouho zdržovat, nebo dostanu nějaký strike. Co ty, ty to nejseš? Yeah.
You must be Venus. I'm Jackie, Vinny's friend.
Well, any friend of Vinny's is a friend of mine. Why don't you come up to my room? I think I could arrange something special just for you.
Co se tam děje?
Follow me, handsome.
Růž na rameni. Ta hudba je hrozná. No to... To není pro tebe. Ta je moje. Moje Venuš.
Okay, listen to me. There's no cameras in these elevators, but we ain't got much time. I stashed Vinny's gun in my room. If these new guys find it, they'll kill me. They don't play games, Jackie. These are some messed up fucking people. They all tweaked out and shit.
S každým.
I promise if anything goes wrong, you won't rat me out. So you gotta get up to the third floor quickly. Are you listening to me?
Yeah.
I know.
I got it.
Come on, it's this way.
To jsou takový kabinky, to nejsou pokoje. To nemá ani strop.
Are you done yet?
Nech si zajít chuť. Kolik hráči vám říká, že je jenom moje. Když si se mnou doopravdy poradí, když já budu mít bouchačku a oni jenom pitomej kus z dřeva. Americký styl baseballky. Těžko. OK, jdeme dál, tady se dobře zdržovat. YouTube strike už mi klepe na dveře. Ten plyšák. Bože, ten je hnusný. Call 1911. But then Chantel went to go see that hunchback guy on the third floor. Now we ain't seen her in a month. Aha. Oops. Here, this is from Vinny. Asi nice. Třeba přetáhli trochu. Go find these assholes and make sure you give him one for me. Shoot Quasimodo upside the head and put us all out of his fucking misery. Rozkaz Venuše. Tak, Darklink. Počkej, jak se to hraje? Jo, kvéčkem, jasně. Ty má nějakou výdrž. Já si to akorát ještě trochu slumím, tak super. Au, sedla. Světlo není dobrý. Velký reflektor. Tak co ty se tady válíš? Kudy mám je musíma? Tudy? Jo, tudy. Tak nejlepší mít pořád nabito. Co děláš? Blbec. Tady na mě chce naběhnout. Můžeš tady přestat ťapat? Aha, temnota ti dala křídla. Red Bull ti dává křídla. Au, dobře. Pryč. Asi budeme tu. Ten AIM, to je příšerný. Tak, dobrý. Žádný jumpscare jde z rohu. A, ah, ventilačka. Teď jo. Can you get up to that vent? Tak, takhle děsivě vypadáme. Můžu se ještě podívat? Jo. Now you see what I see, don't you? How's the view? Short. Let's get moving. Do you hear that sound? Tak, tady můžete vidět, že už má nějakou jakousi zbroj. Nějakou. Která je chrání. Takže jedna kulka do hlavy stačit nebude. A budou muset být minimálně dvě. Jo, jasně. To bude. Otevřem ti, Jackie. Jakmile se dostaneme dolů. Hop. Tak, tady ten Darklink doslova nesnáší světlo, takže tomu to rovnou ubírá HPčka. A hodně. Rozerování hrdla. Nebude tady něco? Aha, tam ani nevyskočí. O, oh, jasně. Světlo, fuj. Bože, to je případ ten Darklink, ach jo. Tak, co vy tady? Co my s váma? Kudy na vás? Aha, tady ventilačka. Že se v tom nestratí, já bych se v těch ventilačkách asi ztratil. Hop. Tak, hezký krčík. Vypadá jak pendreky ty kabely. Sakra, dal bych si pendrek.
Ah,
Určitě. Radši mám zbraň. Tak, zamačkáme si. Tak, výborně. Oh, štít, ten se hodí. Až tady toho je hodně. Tohle taky vezmeme. Pobereme všechno. Tak, nahoru artefakt tady někde. Co to je? Tady. Tak, máme 1200 esence. A co my máme? My máme tohle, takže temná zbroj, to by se možná i hodilo. A jo, jasně, černá díra. To je taky fajn. Léčivé srdce za 1000. Tak tohleto, to si dáme jako další. Teď si dáme tohle. Já mám nějaký hnusný ruce, ach jo. Tak jak vidíte, jedna rána nestačí. A už hází takovýhle světelný granáty. Takže to nám nedělá dobře. Jo, jinak už jsem inteligentně přišel na to. Proč? Máme ty černé ruce, to je ta naše temná zbroj. Jenom mě to nedošlo. Ale že už vydržej teďka, minimálně to UMPčko není tak silný už, takže... Ale počkej. Čuchám artefakt. Jo, jasně. Super, máme artefakt. Teda, relikvii. Dobře, slow motion. To znamená, že jsou tady poslední asi. Aha, počkej, ono to tady někde bylo. Jo, tady, aha. Tak jo. OK, jsem si nevšiml. Tak, trochu se najíme. Zase? Jo, jasně. Berínky. Pendrek. Tak jo, škoda. Nemám pendrek. Tak, ještě někdo? No jasně. Co si tam plazíš? Nemá to cenu, já tě vidím. O tyče, tak to ne, s tím si vyhraju. Kde je ta tyč? Já chci svoji tyč. Dobře, vezmeme jednou tyč. O, vedle, ach jo. O, náboje. Ano, jsem šílený. Vidím jenom, jak všechno bliká a nic... Nevidím. Možná by se docela vyplatilo spíš dávat headshoty, protože to... Ne. Bych zase mohl možná zkusit dual wielding. Ne, pojedeme zase s naším Coltem. Tak dobře, ještě tady vypneme tohle. Sakra. Tady jsme na Rodeu, Darklingu. Když tak můžete zkusit vymyslet jméno. Protože mě nic nenapadá. Jinak budu pořád říkat Darkling. A tak ona jim normálně nestačí ani jedna kulka do hlavy. Bože. Pojď. Tady máš křídla. Kde seš? Čachy Estekado. Všichni tady musí pořád kecat. Ne. To pálí, to je fuj. Ty jsi si takhle přišel ještě blíž, jo? Aha, jsi neslušný. Tak další kabely. Všude jsou tady světla, takže evidentně jsou na mě tak trochu připravený. Ale málo. Tak. Klidé. Nestřílej hned po mně, jak mě uvidíš, já nejsem tak děsivý, jak vypadá. Snad. Ne. To bude špatný tohle. Dobře, mačkám všechno. To jsou skripty tohleto, já jsem neumřel. Tak, sifon, to je náš úplně největší úhlavní nepřítel. Včetně toho starého hnusa.
Keep him focused. I like the way he feels. He feels sticky.
Go about your duties. When the transfer is complete, then we'll have what we came for.
I want you to believe. Tak tohle Siphon, ten vyčerpává naši temnotu.
But we all have tough choices to make, and this is yours.
Fucker who tried to hit us at the restaurant, huh?
Don't talk and don't think. Just listen. You've been keeping something that was once lost. Something that doesn't belong to you. Now you have to choose to give it back. What happens to you is of secondary concern. I only care about one thing. I want the darkness.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Of course you don't. But the fact is, you're careless. And far too many criminals in this city believe you have a demon living inside you. The restaurant was a test to be certain you were the new darkness host. Now you've passed that test, we want it back. I feel you shifting in there. Are you getting nervous? You're too stupid to give the darkness the fear and respect it deserves, Jackie. It prefers the company of a moron it can control, and it loathes the sight of an intelligent man who can control it. Now I'll ask just once. Will you give me the darkness of your own free will?
Why don't you try and take it if you're such a fucking genius?
If you read anything but comic books and menus, you'd know there are rules. The host may only give up the darkness by choice. I'm afraid I have to help you make that choice. Mr. Peevish, if you'd be so kind.
Watch this, pretty boy. It's your own personal snuff movie.
The darkness made you watch your girlfriend's murder. Your first meaningful act as its host was one of submission. Face it, Jackie. You can't control the darkness, and you never could. Best to give it back to the people who can. That stream of dark essence flowing into the siphon tells me you're already thinking of giving it up. Let's see if I can grease the wheels of that decision. Mr. Bragg.
So, this was your girlfriend, huh, Jackie boy? I guess s'mores with lip rings give good head. What's the matter? Couldn't fuck her face when her head was blown off?
Jackie! Jackie, the whole damn place is overrun!
Don't give an inch, Jackie. They don't got the whole place yet. Shut up!
You're under attack all across the city. We have the means and the intent to bring your organization to its knees, and within minutes, we'll control your home. So think fast, Jackie. This isn't just about you anymore. Make a choice, left or right.
Dobře. Frank nic nezjistil, takže... Sakra!
That one got wet.
You did what you had to do, Jackie. You show these bastards who they just fuck with! Shut your ugly mouth, you fucking corpse.
You made a bad decision to let the genie back out of the bottle, Jackie. To the darkness, you're just a puppet made of skin and gristle. Last chance. Will you give me the darkness of your own free will?
Fuck you!
Then not of your own free will. I'm trying to help you.
Ale vidíte, sebral sílu na to.
I'll negotiate in a language even you can understand.
Aby ho poslal do prdele ještě. Ještě víc.
Everyone in the mansion. Find the old lady and tear off both of her arms.
Hey, how about I tear off her useless old tits? What do you think of that, Jackie boy?
You lost Jenny because you couldn't control the darkness. And now you're going to lose everything you cherish because you don't have the sense to accept your limitations. Break his will. He will beg us to take it from him. You must resist.
Tak, teďka jsme byli na kříži. Nevím, co se teďka děje, že to nepamatuju. Já si pořád pletu tlačítka, to je příšerný.
He's dead, you idiot. Focus! Give me the darkness, or your dear old Aunt Sarah is worm food.
I can't.
You leave me no choice but to use the siphon, Mr. Peevish.
The binding rituals are nearly prepared. Won't be long now.
Good. Keep working him over. I want him as weak as possible when the ritual begins.
Resist.
Resist. My odoláme a zabijeme ho. Tak, výborně. Zničím všechno, co uvidím a všechny, co uvidím. Jak kill the light. Se nemůžu hejbat. A, jasně, jsem jenom slepej. Ty díry v ruce.
So don't ever say you weren't given a choice. You bought this on yourself, and you've bought it on your family. I was only trying to help you. You won't die, Jackie. The darkness won't let you, but by the time you get out, your Aunt Sarah will be gutted and boned, and you'll have gained nothing. Think about just how powerless you are, because next time, I won't ask so nicely.
Torch the entire building!
Jo. Tak, relikvie, super. Zakoupíme talenty. Tak, tohle potřebujeme, ale vezmeme si tohle. To se totiž určitě hodí. A já myslím, že to tady můžeme ukončit. Až už zase máme půl hodinku. A všechno uvidíme až v příštím díle. Ježiši. Bože. OK. Takže jo, pokud se vám video líbilo, určitě nezapomeňte zanechat like, komentář, po případě odběr pro další videa z téhle hry nebo dalších, co teďka probíhají, a uvidíme se u dalšího videa. Tak zatím čus.